From the day Suraj Bharjatya announced his next film with Salman Khan, there have been speculations about the leading lady. Recently, there was a strong buzz about Deepika Padukone signing the film. But Deepika later claimed that she hasn't even read the script. And now we have got to know that the makers have approached rock star actress Narges Fakhri for the same. However, the actress is yet to give her nod to the filmmaker. While Suraj Bharjatya figures out who he wants to cast, tell us, who do you want to see opposite Salman?